Hello, everybody. Welcome to. Ooh, that looks kind of different. Hold up. Because I think they had an update to Video Shop. Anyway, so let's see if we can flip the camera around. Nope, still can't do it. Anyways, so. This video can guess your name. What the heck? Hold on, be right back. All right, so this video will guess your name, as I said before. So let's just get it. Wait, let's take it, take this some time to load. I'm gonna let this load and I'll pause the video. In this video, I will guess your name. I'll put my name on there right now. I don't want to say it out loud because he might hear me. What are you about to watch? It's a fun, awesome math trick. For this to work, you must follow the steps carefully. Boom. No!
He needs some milk!
The math is fairly simple, but if you need a calculator, there's a link to one in the description. Step one. Let's get it. Have your starting number be the number of letters in your name. You have in your name. So, alright, got it. So, that is 5 letters. Let's get it. Step 2. If you have any of these letters, sorry, A, E, I, O, or U in your name, so like all vowels, add 5. If you don't, add 8. All right, so. Ten. Got it. Don't add 8. Add 5. Because I have 5 letters. And one of them is an L. If you are a boy, multiply your total by 2. Okay, this is gender now. Come on now. If you're a girl, multiply your total by 4. Alright, so. What kind of bullcrap is this? Anyway, so. 20. Gotti! Let's go. Step 4. No! F! Alright. No, I'm on step 5 already. If you are a boy, have your total. If you are a girl, quarter your total. What's half of 20? Oh, 10. That's obvious. Step 6. I'm at 10 right now. Now subtract the number of letters in your name from your total. Alright, now I have, go back to 5. Get it. Now you are done. You should be left with a 1-digit or 2-digit number. 1-digit. 5. Now find your number on the following list, accompanied with your name. Wrong. My name's not Robert. Hold on, maybe there's more. Off, man, beep off. All right, guys, see you in the next video. I guess that was all just a dumb trick, but anyways, guys, I'll see you in the next video. Bye.